different activist groups or organizations or persons? And why did you land on this specific campaign?
You are correct. In this field, there are many organizations and individuals who are active. And this year's prize is a tribute to everybody working for disarmament. We have focused on ICAN because we feel, the Norwegian Nobel Committee, that they have taken a leading role in revitalizing this process. And they have managed in admirable manner to combine a popular engagement, almost becoming a grassroots movement, and engaging people of the world who are actually scared of the fact that they are supposed to be protected by atomic weapons. They have also managed to enter the legal playing field and the political playing field. And this work that they have achieved in bringing a new vitality into the debate, they are outstanding and therefore have been awarded this year's Peace Prize.